don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just... so selfish! You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm
sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way. But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh shit, they're inside.
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Gate is a force of nature.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the Sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
Hurry, Rook! Over here!
You're trying so hard. knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 Help me! The pressure on it! Come on, Rachel. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
You from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him,
you must be hungry, Farah. Eat. Then we'll talk.
You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. You'll be the end.
Joseph, see!
step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Something's coming. You can feel it, can't you? The world is reaching its tipping.
I don't have much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. You have to hurry, Rook.
Overloaded. All security locks now offline.
That's Tyra. I'm sorry, Parker.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. And a lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, were alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
You might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.